Welcome! In this short tutorial, you'll see the easiest way how to hide grid lines in Excel, either in the whole spreadsheet or in a selected area. Ready to start? Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If you want to hide grid lines in the whole spreadsheet, simply click on View tab, go to the section Show, and unselect the option Gridlines. The gridlines immediately disappear from the whole spreadsheet, and the area looks nice and clean. In case you need the gridlines to be visible in the sheet, you can simply select the option Gridlines, and they'll be back on, making it easy to navigate through the cells. Now, you might wonder, what if I need to remove grid lines only in a selected area of the spreadsheet? This little tip will do the trick. Let's say we don't want grid lines to appear in the data table. We select the area of the table, go to Home tab, and use the function Fill Color to change the background color of the area to white. Thanks to this, no grid lines are now visible in the area we'd selected. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.